Why do you want to carve a pumpkin?
Give it a personality, more personality, because they already have a ton.
Pumpkins.
Oh! Look at those little guys.
Oh,
wait.
How do you begin? I already cut the top off of mine.
I don't know it. I don't cut a pumpkin.
You don't know what Halloween is.
No, it's a very interesting thing. You go to the States, right? America, and I go down. They put a face in a pumpkin.
It's a jack-o'-lantern.
Well, what are you doing now?
Going like that. Getting the knife in it.
Haircut?
I haven't ever done it before. And they... I don't know it! I said I don't know it, and you're trying to get me to eat it, right? And I don't know what that is. It's got orange. It's got brown. I don't know what that is.
Ooh. Came off nice, yes. There's this kid that lives down the hall from me. His name is Jimmy.
Jimmy?
Oh, you look at his face!
What are you talking about?
No!
He just asked me a question.
No.
I can't say I'm Jimmy.
I don't know if that's cool for that. I don't know.
What I do?
Yeah,
what I do?
You tell me what I do?
You hate Halloween. I'm talking about people I hate. I hate people who hate Halloween.
Good to know.
What?
There's no call for that, right? I don't enjoy it, but I'm here. I'm doing it. Right? I'm doing it.
I don't want to get anyone mad.
It's not Halloween.
Stop yelling at me.
It's not. I'm not yelling.
You're always yelling at me.
I'm not raising my voice at anyone.
Now I can't think of a pumpkin. You talked over my thoughts.
It is a pumpkin, genius.
I can't think of a pumpkin face.
Oh, I don't know. I think at this moment I can't think. I think it would be easier to name what I do like about it. I don't know. At this moment I don't like anything about you.
Oh yeah, that's a surprise.
Carving a pumpkin?
Yes!
What do you think you're doing?
I thought I'm making soup.
You like it?
Cutting the pumpkin.
Cutting the pumpkin.
Not cutting the pumpkin.
Cutting the pumpkin.
No, there's a difference.
Cutting the pumpkin and cutting the pumpkin.
No, pumpkin.
You're cutting a pumpkin.
This is a pumpkin.
Now that I think about it, I don't know how I got here.
You teleported. No one wanted you here.
Now, first of all, this is apple, right? That's done like that.
Yeah, it's payback. Have you ever heard of it? It's payback.
What I ever do to you? I'll tell you what I do to you. I do this.
No, I don't want that. Don't do that.
I just don't do this thing.
I just spent 2 hours taking it out.
That's just downright off.
Just trying to pin us against each other.
No. How long have you been living?
You want me to answer how long I've been living for?
You don't ask
the
lady.
That's so rude.
You don't ask a lady.
So
yet.
Rude.
She's not a lady.
You need to know
she's not a lady, technically, right? But you don't ask a lady. I resented the fact that I got two hands in a pumpkin. I got two hands in a pumpkin. I'm pulling out who knows what. We don't do things together.
Well, you're doing it right now.
Yeah, no, but I don't know how I got here.
Doom.
What happened?
That's what happened. But you don't know it because you worked out!
Yeah, I'm ahead of both of you. I have two eyes, eyebrows, and a mouth.
Yeah, but it's the quality that counts.
Yeah.
The quality on mine is the
I'm taking the longest, and my insides are going to be the best.
Oh.
I was born with my eyebrow raised.
I was born
with no eyebrows.
And stop. Like,
no, but I have to
give
them my ratings so that we...
You're not the judge, though.
What?
Don't. Do that.
Don't do what?
Don't put that pumpkin in there. Are you gonna make it also where it's eating a seed?
So his is like funny?
Yeah, it is funny.
It isn't.
She hasn't done anything
It's yet. Been like 2 hours now.
You're driving home at night. You drive past. You're listening to your music in the car, whatever you listen to. You look outside and you see 3 doors. And you see on each door there's a sign. On the first door, and it says, behind me are all the riches you can imagine. Number two, it's a diamond door, and it says behind me is good luck for eternity. Behind the last door, you see a sign. It's a question mark. Black door.
Okay, well, where are you going?
I'm gonna go with the last door.
You choose the scary door? You think that is the first door that you open, right?
Okay,
like,
go
in
ahead.
In your mind, that's the first door you open.
Yeah, in my mind? That means it's not the one I open.
Well, here's the thing.
That one is chosen.
You're incorrect.
We can't choose the question mark.
Choose another one.
The option of choosing the question mark.
Okay.
Then let's go with Rich.
Yeah, I'll go with Rich.
Incorrect.
So maybe Sophia, there's no other
door.
My car door.
Yes!
Boom!
He did it! I didn't think you guys did that one.
Got it.
Good job!
So stupid.
I that was a good one.
I think I'm stupid!
I stepped on your little foot.
Sophia, I'm going to go and say what you're
Don't throw things.
Oh wait, mine looks pretty good. I think I won. Oh wait, you're eating the cookie.
I definitely won, I think.
That is really good.
I have to go out on a limb and say I think Sophia really pulled this off. I like the eyes and the eyebrows.
What's your problem? Still figuring it out.
Why is Riddle so confusing? She's a confusing person.
She does not have the intellect to complete them.
Or she doesn't have the intellect to start them.
Very good.
I wanna be me! Long live the king! Rule the world to infinity! And beyond! I have the power! I feel good!
2020 has been scary enough.
I feel good! I'm the toughest on these streets! I'm gangster, I'm a race car, I'm a helicopter!